Ooh. Yo, Kyola. I was just getting comfy. Wait.
And setting things up.
There we go. We can just put myself here for now. Hey, there I am. Oh, I need a cable. Just like... There I am. Camera started. Wait. How are you doing today? Oh no. It's finally starting to get cool again. There it goes. Hey, now I can move and jiggle. Much better. Alright, let's get that game started. There it is. Hades. 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 Aha! Found it. Pause. There we go. Turn off the music. Oh! And there's the game, and I can switch here. And move myself down. Alright. Is it catching the game? There is the game. Ah, so many people streaming right now. It's the curse of streaming during prime time. There's a lot of people I want to watch. I feel very short today. Let me move myself up. Nope. Nope, too short. Too tall. There. Perfect. That'll do. Alright. Yeah, let's go. So, last time I played, back in October, I somehow went from just barely beating the first boss to making it to, like, the end game or something, I think. So, let me double check. I think I've already talked to everyone that I can talk to. Yeah. So, let's start a run. And this time, we're gonna use a... Let's see what weapons. Hey, Scaly. Oh yeah, I got the gun. I think I'm gonna use the gun this time. Let's see. What else do we got with this? Like, what's it do? Alright. Let's give a gun a try. Again. Yeah, I unlocked it right at the end of last time. Spend some keys on. Ooh! Zeus! It has the audio. Is it a little quiet? I feel like it's a little quiet. Let me turn that up just a bit for y'all. There, I think that's good compared to my voice. All right. We see we got attack, emits lightning, chain lightning. That's good. Special causes lightning bolt to strike nearby foes. Or cast, which gives chain lightning. Let's just do this. I like the chain lightning on attacks. Oop. Food! Oh crap. I don't feel like going down and sacrificing health right at the beginning, since it's been a while. Oh! Ooh, I like this. I like this gun. I gotta be careful with the... not spamming it too much that I can't reload. Bah, bah, bah. All right, I can dash. And all right, let's go. Getting my Hades legs back. I just completely missed.
Phew. The power of the gods.
I guess just upgrading that. Let's see. I need more of this. Darkness. Gotta remember to use my cast. Oop. Unless I just completely miss. Oi. Anything else special in here? Nope, 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 nope. Good time to get some. Ooh, Centaur Heart, my favorite. Coffee? Oh, that's some good coffee. Slightly burnt, just how I like it. Ah! Ah! Crap, it's a thing. Any gold pots over here? Nope. Key. You get a lot better at the game? Oh. Well, that's good to know. Or, I'm glad you think so, because it's been a while, so I'm a little rusty. But I am remembering things, and not, I think, dashing into, hey, stop going around the pillar. Dashing into the traps. A lot less often, which is nice. Ba-doop. Ooh. The hammer, that'll be fun. Have a good lurk. There's a lot going on tonight, so I don't blame you. Ah! I'm just gonna be doing this for albeit. Alright. You can use your special 3 times in rapid succession. Okay. Your attack has a 3-round burst. You never have to reload. Don't know if I like that. And cluster bomb. I do kind of like not having to reload. Let's give this a try. That's a Oh yeah, I like that much better. Oh, you just have to kind of stand still longer, maybe? Alright, money or... Ooh, this is new. I don't know what this is.
Ahoy, what's new?
Oh, it's this guy again! Gift.
Hey, sir, I thought this might ease your burden for a while.
Now hold a moment, Highness. I cannot accept something like this. Not without giving back a little something in return, that is.
It's good old Sisyphus.
Thanks for that, sir.
Alright, neat.
You
all right.
Prince said, I'd not expected to run into you again, not after all this time. Something amiss down in the house, or what? Not had much company of late, is all.
Well, something's just about always amiss back home, sir. Figured it couldn't hurt to check up on things in Tartarus a bit more frequently.
Well, I am grateful for it. I and the old boulder there, in turn. I'm used to going lengthy stretches on my own, but having visitors from time to time would do me well.
Ah, oh, right, okay. Oh, my own gold. Oh, more darkness. That's what I'm working on right now.
Got you covered.
Thank you, mate.
There we go. That's much better, I think. Fireplace, hey, how are you doing? I got a gun. Ooh.
Within the depths of Tartarus reside the most wretched of all the shades who linger for eternity within the underworld, whose lord and master is especially unkind to those attempting to cheat death.
Mm-hmm.
Lots of wretchedness to go around, I guess.
Hope you're having a good evening.
Uh-oh.
Oh, these guys again. Be nice if I didn't miss. Alright, now I got it.
My reward.
Ooh. Lord Zeus has made acquaintances with you? Oh, I sometimes forget that he's your uncle. His favor is well worth having, I assure you.
Ooh. It looks weak. Or cast. Let's get this so I actually remember to use my special. Oh wow. That deals quite a bit of damage. Ah! Misa like the gun. Ooh. Alright. Yeah, let's just get plus 30. Wait, this is a really low level. I don't even need this, I think. yeah, let's try. Get some more darkness. This is the first run of the night. So far, so good. My first time using the gun. And I like it so far. Oop. Having a little trouble aiming on these, harder to hit guys. Ah! But so far, I'm enjoying it. Golden pot, extra gold, and healing. Yes, this is the one with the missiles. The missiles. I only have two boons right now, so let's do Ares. See what I can get from him. Having the chain lightning does help.
Know that I admire your lord father very much, for his grim work lets me continue mine. I trust that one day you shall settle your dispute.
I am still working on Captain Stumps, yes. Is that what you meant? Or on mine? It's for Stumps. I'm still doing some research, and then I will stream the next time I do it, probably. Alright, what do we got here? After you attack, you inflict doom, which is nice. Or just a flat 10% bonus to damage. Yeah, still working on it. Doom is just good damage. Especially since I'm hitting a lot of people with armor already. Any more pots? Ooh! Oh yeah, this thing!
I'll take what's mine. Get your hands off my trophy!
Oh, hello. Alright.
Enough, I've better things to do.
There. For safekeeping.
17. Ooh. The rail has a least known among the gods who stood together to depose the Titans is the Lady Hestia. Is that the same as... Oh, nice, I'll try to be there. Really interesting to watch. Yeah, glad you're enjoying it. I like doing it, the live 2D stuff. Isn't Hestia... That's the name of the one goddess in... Is it wrong to pick up girls in a dungeon, I think? That one anime? Pretty sure her name was also Hestia. Reclusive goddess of the hearth and one-time wielder of Exogryph, the rail of adamant, an artifact of metal and flame so dreadful that the gods themselves abandoned it once their fell work was done. The rail has a form and function to fit one's nightmares, while the other weapons of the gods inspired mortal counterparts. I am relieved to say the rail's cruel design has not yet been discovered in a stroke of mortal inspiration to conduct their wars. Mamak! Yo! Mamak! Zalku, how you doing? I am playing Hades with a gun. Ooh, yay, healing. Now I get money. Hope you're having a good evening. Oh no, this is to spend money. Oh, chance to get more healing.
No urns permitted in this chamber.
He almost said hello! That's like the first word he's ever said to me. Would you look at that? What a swell guy. Oh, right. Almost to the first boss. I have 119. This'll heal me, at least. But this might give me better DPS.
Just what I need.
Ooh! Okay, that's not great for one-on-one. Yeah, the dev's super good. I'm enjoying it. Special would be nice. Ooh! This is some good DPS here, though. Alright. Now I can just, like, special and doom her to death. Yeah, I think all the gods from It's Wrong to Pick Up a Girls in a Dungeon are based on actual gods from different cultures. That makes sense. It's been a while since I watched it.
And I sort of know what I have, in as much as it's largely responsible for getting me this far. Would you like to see a demonstration?
Yes, please.
Yes, I would. I always have, as a matter of fact.
Oh, okay. Oh. Is that not doing doom damage? Am I wrong about something? I don't see doom. Or does she not take doom damage? Okay, yeah, that took doom damage. Oh crap. Ah! Of course I would. Please stop chasing me! There we go. I should do it. Ease, ease, easy. I'm getting much better at dealing with her.
I did it.
I did it! And I got this.
Did Exegriff just shudder?
Hmm, interesting. Let's get some healing. From the hot food.
Hit the spot.
There we go. Wait, what's that? That little guy in a cage. Boop, up we go. Alright, yeah, what's this new thing I got here from Sisyphus? Your attack, special, and cast each deal 50% damage when not empowered by a boon. That is interesting. Let's go with... Yeah, we'll keep the Feather Duster. Oh no, I accidentally did the wrong one. No! Oops. I actually locked myself out of it. Well, guess that's a thing now.
Should I take the trade?
Unfortunate.
Till next time, Tartarus. Check.
Check. Oof.
The Bone Hydra awaits.
Oh yeah, the Bone Hydra. This is a pretty good gun for the Bone Hydra.
That blasted Hydra must be back by now.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see. What do we got here? Centaur Heart. Always nice. You! Oh. Hey there. Oh, I hate those guys. Oof! I'm on fire.
Feeling good.
Oh, that's just the selling thing again. Don't need that. Yeah, let's get another gift.
I'll destroy you.
Oi. This is one of those big maps. Ah! How'd that miss? Wait, where'd he go? There we go. I don't think I've fought that one before. That's interesting. Food. Alright, I think there's some stuff down here. Like pots. Duh. Fire is good. Yes, of course you would say that, fireplace. Oh yeah, let's say hi to Sisyphus. Oh wait, there's three options? Look at that. I don't think I've seen three options before. I don't have money, so definitely not Charon. I could get money. But I like Sisyphus, he just gives me free stuff. Oh, this isn't Sisyphus, this is someone else.
Come on in.
Okay.
How do I? Ah!
Could dash clear through that wall, I think.
Oh, okay. A pretty voice. I just want to listen. Okay.
Hey, you must be the Hades kid. How's it going then, your royal majesty? Nice to meet you. I'm Eurydice. What brings a big, important guy like you up to a place like this?
I like her.
Hi there. No need for formalities. I'm Zagreus. Just heading out on some official business past the menacing Bone Hydra. Don't mean to be rude, though I'm in a bit of a rush.
Am I, though?
You have your hands full, hon. I'll let you go. But there's one rule in my place, which is nobody leaves here empty-handed. You got that? So take your pick. My treat.
Ooh, okay. Up to two random boons of yours are upgraded to the next rarity. You listen to the OST of this game a lot? I should do that more often, because I do like the music. I just always forget. That's a good idea. I think I only have two boons right now, so this would just both upgrade them. Alright. Up to four random moves, boons gain... Oh, wait, no, this is rarity. This is plus one level. And then... a rare and fragrant beverage. The next three boons you find have upgraded rarity. Okay. Okay, I do have four. Or the rarity. Should I do rarity? Yeah, let's do this.
As you wish, your royal majesty.
Hoo-hoo.
Wow,
all right.
That's good.
Delicious. All right. Morality and mortality and immortality are closer than most gods care to believe. There are such minor gods as can be killed, so it is with the nymphs and all the naiads and the dryads and the like. Spirits of the woods and the seas and skies and life, they are captive. They captivate our mortal senses and imaginations, but in death, we all are more alike. Blech, my reading today. Check my boons. So I got the rare lightning strike, and now heroic heartbreak flourish. Very nice. That is a good, ooh, another Zeus thing. See you next time. I like her a lot. Oh, right. Darn it. Nope. Got him. Oh, crap. Did my own thing hurt me? Oh, crap. I'm into fire. Woo!
There goes the power couple.
Have I given Zeus a gift yet? I don't think I have.
Lord Zeus, Uncle, please accept this offering and all my gratitude.
So awkward.
Goodness, nephew, that's an offering indeed. I'm thankful for your piety to me. And as a show of generosity to you in turn, I present this.
My thanks, Lord Uncle. Ooh. Zeus.
I wonder what that does.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Alright, chain lightning. Oh, ooh, dash attack is good. Oh no, yeah, definitely this. This one's good. Heavenly Vengeance. Any other pots that I can break? Oh! The little party balloons. A lava. Let's go.
Get me out of here.
Oh, more of these guys. Oh no. Ah. Oh, I'm kind of close to dying. No, I'm not too bad. At least I got a lot of health. Oof. Okay, anything in here? I've not been lucky with the pot food yet in a while. Ooh, gold. Okay, key or gems? Let's get a key. Hey, I need that to unlock the next round of like perk things. Oh, okay. Ah! Oh, why am I on fire? Oof. Chaos Gate, don't want that. Yeah, I should get this and this. That'll heal me fairly well. Now let's get a Centaur Heart. Oh, okay.
Yes.
This before the next fight? No, yeah, this is for the fight. Come on, healing, please. Oh, right! I don't have the healing anymore because I was an idiot and took the shackles on accident and didn't know I could change back. So I've been shooting pots for nothing. Oh well. I have one free life left. We'll see how it goes. Yep.
Not yet.
Well, at least this gun is pretty good for... Ow, shit. They always look like that? Oh wow, yeah, this gun is very good for this. Wait. Yeah, okay. Oh, hello! AZX Fortnite. Yes, I got that right. Welcome! I will say a better hello in a sec. After I'm done killing this dang Hydra. Oh yeah, that's right. Has the little spawner thing. Oh yeah! I'm just spamming stuff right now. Come on. Alright, got that. Alright, you! Just gonna keep shooting you. Oh, nope. Okay, I should not have stood still. That was a little stupid of me. But hey, I got it. It's me, Benji Fishy. Benji Fish. Well, welcome. I am Watch It. I'm an electric ditto slime guy. And I'm trying to escape hell so I can pet my dog more. Oh, okay. Let's make way up. Fortnite Pro. Nice. I played Fortnite once. Was not good at it. Alright, let's get my feather duster again. Where is it? No!
Not yet.
It won't let me take... It's expired for... Okay. Let's see. What should I get? Deal 10% damage striking undamaged foes, 25% damage from the front, or just a health boost. Yeah, let's try this. We'll take this. Takes a bit less damage.
I needed one of those.
And let's grab some more jerky. Some jerky. It is. I do not edit fast at all, because I don't play. Oh, alright. Up to Elysium. Ooh.
The Enshrouded River.
darkness, Lethe, flows through the hallowed chambers of Elysium, numbing old pains and memories of the most noble shades residing there.
I'll have to give them new pains to recall.
Oh, right. Not finding anything yet. Boon or money? I am low on money. And it would be nice to have money. So let's get some money. Oh, these guys. Ooh. Okay. Oof. Ah, sucker. Okay, nope. Oh, shit. No. Okay. Alright, I need to kill these shades before they get back to their body. Ooh, 100 monies. Okay. This just restores HP? No. That sounds stupid. Alright, center heart and... Okay, that's the only option, center heart. Alright, I'm not gonna complain. Oh, I know, there's Aphrodite. Darn. Oh well. Yeah, come on. Oh crap. I didn't see the guy behind me. Woohoo, okay. So whatever happened to that, like, dealing, whatchamacallit? Like, I'm not getting that, this, you're... Oh, after I take damage, I inflict doom. Okay. I was wondering why that, like, it wasn't working. I thought it was on attack. Well, now I feel silly, because that's not as good. I got good money, so pomander time. Pomander, pomegranate, what is this? Oh, okay, that's a bomb. Yeah, I gotta sneeze. Oh crap. There's too many of these. Ah. Okay, fine. Come on, you. Doop-a-doop. Easy.
Good enough to eat.
All right. Oh, 236. Feel like I should do this. Excuse me. Get some of my base damage up. Ooh.
What's for sale?
Let's see. Healing or cast damage or special damage. My throat. Ah, better. I got pretty good money, so this sounds good, and this sounds good. We'll take that. And we'll do lots of damage, and we'll get heals, and it'll be good. Oh, darn, Charon's next. I'm pretty good. I got okay. Okay, monies. Let's see. Probably that, and oof, okay. Yeah, let's just get another boon from old daddy Zeus.
See, the Pokemon of the underworld has found the means to reach you with my blessing, nephew. Such strange alliances we forge these days.
Yeah. Okay. Your lightning effects also make foes jolted. The next attack self-inflicts lightning damage that harms nearby foes. That's pretty good. Yeah, let's do that.
Electric.
Electric. Boogie woogie woogie. Oh, and then I just get Zeus again, get another electric damage attack. That'd be good.
The Bull of Minos.
You come from the bowels of hell. This is not your place.
Oh, okay. I can just fight him by himself.
Agreed on both counts. Just passing through, so if you'll excuse me.
I will not. The champion of Elysium would never back down from such a contest. Neither will I.
He's got a nice hair. Ah, okay. Okay. I'm just gonna shoot you. Ah! Okay, okay, no, stop that. Stop that. Why? I think I'm gonna die. Hey, come on, shoot him, please. Okay. Ooh. Okay.
All challengers are worthy.
Well, not bad for my first run of the night.
Oh, that bull hits rather hard.
Yes, he does. Alright.
What news, spirit?
Wow, I can't believe you took on the Minotaur. No way! You're back here. Everyone knows that he's unstoppable, especially me. Hey, next you run into him, could you get his autograph for me?
Sure thing, Hypnos. No. I thought... Did I say no? Yeah, I thought for sure I had it since I beat him last time when it was the Minotaur and, the hero guy, I forget. But, nope. What's going on here?
Matters, Nyx. His foolishness is to be scorned and reprimanded, not indulged. Do we have an understanding?
Mm-hmm.
We have an understanding, Hades, yes. He is your own son, after all, and therefore your responsibility. I, in turn, have my commitments to this realm and to this house. You have aided me in them, so I remain, as ever, in your debt.
It is not necessary to remind me. Surely all those who once defied my brothers and myself would much prefer a post within my house over eternity within the lowest depths of Tartarus. Not that the darkness there would trouble you.
Oh, plot twist. So she was part of the Titans. Ah. But I guess that she is, what's the word, like cathartic gods? I don't remember.
I hate it when they fight.
Mom and Dad are fighting.
Hey, but... see, boy, the old lounge is good as new again. You have to check it out. Just don't annihilate it like you did last time.
Each savage countenance of Cerberus lights up to hear the news. Doubtless beginning to assemble stratagems for ravaging the lounging area once more.
Such a good boy. Such a good boy.
Don't even think about it, boy.
Time for pets.
More pets.
More pets. Three pets for the price of one. Okay. This is just one more. One more pet. He's a good boy and deserves it. Good boy. Alright, what? Oh, hello. You got something for me?
Hello, Zagreus. I was just wondering if you had ever heard of any other court musicians who had lost the will to sing? Your father's asked me to explain myself, and honestly, it has been rather difficult.
Mm-hmm.
If it's any consolation, mate, I'm certain every single undead court musician serving in the throne room of the God of the Dead has been through everything you're going through.
Yeah, because they don't want to sing anymore, basically. Hey, I forget the reason why. Alright, court music stand. Ah, okay. Ooh, but fishing. Definitely want the fishing. What else we got here? Alright, I'm definitely gonna get fishing, but I'll come back to this in just a moment. I'm gonna check other stuff first.
Achilles is off duty.
Oh! Fascinating. Is this? Nope. Still closed. Yep.
Father's chambers. Always locked.
Oh, that's what that is. Father's chambers.
I'm up. Excuse me, is there something I can do for you, Prince Zagreus?
It's nothing. I just thought I'd say that was well fought back there.
I mean, I kind of owned her, but yeah, okay. Well fought.
There's no returning to the way things used to be, Zag. Now, can I offer you some words of advice? Get over yourself and get ready to die out there next time we meet.
Good talk, Meg.
Sounds got the top on us again, I guess.
So you got any deals for me?
Oh, what's new, my friend?
A lot more deals than usual. $500 darkness. That's a maybe. It's a maybe. The visual novel aspects remind me of a certain webcomic, a homeward boundedness. Oh, yes. When I first saw, like, art for this game, I thought Zagreus was just, like, weird fan art of Carcat. See, what was it? Chthonic. That's the word I was looking for. Alright. Ah, there she is.
Hi, Your Highness. I just wanted you to know that if you do get out, we are going to miss you around here. Okay. So, bye.
Oh.
Thanks.
We love Dusa in this household. Good old Dusa. Alright, fishing rod time. We're gonna fish.
What sorts of foul creatures I'll dredge up with this.
Alright, how much should I have? 30? Alright, see what else we got here. West wall. Ooh, luxurious seating. What else we got here? Interesting stuff that I don't know what it does, so I'm gonna wait. Alright. I have a fishing rod. I don't know how to use it. You're very glad that I got the fishing rod? Well, that is good. Because I look forward to trying it out.
Mirror of Night.
Alright, I have 3 keys. Oh yeah, I wanted to work on getting Stubborn Defiance. That's gonna take a while. I'm not really spending on anything else until I get more keys anyway.
How many times has it been?
Only 14. All right, do I fish like over here?
Strangest thing happened while you were out, boyo. One of your weapon holder things back there had picked up this eerie glow. Could see it from the corner of my eye.
Oh.
Calm down, Skelly. I'm sure whatever it is perfectly normal for a legendary semi-sentient titan-slaying weapon from the dawn of time.
Completely normal.
That's just it. Those weapons of yours, they have seen some real business, pal. You're giving them a real workout, so maybe they're starting to like you or something. Loosening up a bit, you know, like you and me.
I should go check it out.
All right. So not this eerie glow, but this eerie glow?
What in blazes?
Ooh.
Exegriff, you're telling me your secrets.
Oh, whoa. This is like completely more. Okay, I have 4 now. Completely new progression system here. The form of this weapon, adamant rail, first revealed itself. Bonus ammo capacity. Aspect of Eris. For 4 seconds after absorbing your special blast. Wait. For 4 seconds after absorbing your special's blast, steal more damage. Okay. Wait, does this change how it looks too? Do I like pick one? After you manually reload, your next shot is empowered. Okay. Interesting. Can I do the same thing over here?
Malfon the twin fists. Let's say we crack some skulls.
Right. Ooh. Off. Okay. Very fascinating. Okay. Your special becomes Magnetic Cutter. It deals plus 20 damage. Ooh. I do like to spam the special with this weapon. Your special automatically seeks the foe last struck by your attack. It only has 4 shots, okay. Your cast loads the blood thing into your attack, firing on impact. Interesting.
I think I'll try this one.
After you bull rush, your next special throws multiple shields. Ooh, I do like doing that. Your special becomes Blitz Disc. Your special deals rapid damage, returning on command. Your attack is not disabled. Interesting. I wonder how that works. Ian Spear.
Let me see into your past.
Ah, okay. Attack and dash, strike damage. Bull rush. Your special. Wait. Oh. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong one.
Care to join me out there?
No wonder, I was like very confused. Alright, special damage, range, and speed increase. Your special, after your special, you can retrieve your spear with Raging Rush. Oh, you dash to your spear. Interesting. Aspect of Hades. Your spin attack becomes Punishing Sweep. Cool. And sword. Let's see what we got. Bonus attack speed, move speed, bonus critical chance. And then just special more cast damage. Let's go ahead and just try this. And
Malfon, I see everything.
What is this? After lapping 12 hits, your special hits more times. Interesting. I want to try this. Let's try this. Right?
Grant me the aspect of Talos.
What's all that racket over there?
Oh, so it does change how it looks, too. Interesting. Plus 20%. Ooh. Oh, okay, I see. Can you come back, Scully? I want to try something. What side are you on? Hey, how's it going? Ooh, Watchers, that's a good one. Sorry, I was distracted by all the new weapon-y majig stuff. Alright, let's get to the old collection. The Feather Duster again, because that's the best one. And
a path toward the surface lies somewhere beyond all that.
Let's start. See if I can get some fish. Figure out how to do that.
You would have better conversation with your chamber walls than with the boatman Charon, boy. Not all those of the underworld are prone to ceaseless chatter quite like you.
This is new.
Ceaseless chatter.
Alright. Okay, this is what got me to the very end. Spamming the special, but let's try some other stuff. Three hit sequence. Okay. Your dash strike pierces foes and deals 900% damage to armor. Doing okay? I am doing great. I'm having a nice evening. Enjoying the game and, just having a chill time, and we'll see how long I go. I'm not sure yet. Let's do this, because I don't like armor, and that's good to have. Wait, can I fish here? Is this where I fish? How do I fish? Alright, can I fish now? Fish, come to me. Or maybe that was somewhere inside I had to go to fish. Who knows? But I'm glad you're doing okay. Oh boy, that pulls him in. Come to me. Oh wow, that hit him. Nice. Alright. Ba-ba-ba.
Numbskulls.
Come over here. I like this. Ooh. Easy way to get those pesky quick movers. Oh boy.
Don't work yourself too hard down there, you promise, little godling? We need you in good shape and spirits on Olympus here.
Alright, yeah, we're just going to... Should I use this for my special? Or, I think... Yeah, we'll do this on the dash.
I feel fabulous.
And then save the special for when I get something a bit more powerful. That I can put on it.
Now what?
I need keys. Okay, that is just so fun. Being able just to pull people. Oh, I can't pull that though. You got a key. Oh. Right, that's just more diamond stuff. Centaur heart, good. Aw, oh, you punk. Alright, which... I think it was the dash attack did bonus. Yeah. That was easy. Dash attack does bonus damage to armor. I don't need any of the- wait. Yeah, just gain 12, sure. Let's grab this. This will be easy. Slow level. Hey, come over here. Yeah, there we go. Ah! Hit the trap. I don't have money. Artemis might be interesting. But I haven't done this in a while, so sure. Honestly, early levels are when this is a good time to do this.
Where am I?
What do you mean, where am I? You've been here before. Alright, pots. That's right, I need to hit pots now for health. Oop, yeah. It's like underworld, gyro. Wait, so is Nyx hiding me? Alright, for the next 4 encounters, your life total is reduced by 40. Afterward, you deal 76% damage striking foes from behind. That's good. I take 25% more damage, and then I get 39% more damage attack. Or I take, like, a bunch more damage from traps and my dash strike. Let's do. I get some good backstabs. So let's do that. I have 5 health. This was not smart. Ooh, okay. And I died. Sure. Well, at least it's taken care of. Okay.
God's grant me strength.
Let's get this. Any pots of healing? Please. Please and thank you. Ooh, Sparkle. Okay, well, this will heal me. There we go. Healing. Alright, I got Aphrodite. There we go. Oh wait, is that the only option? Yeah. Oh, okay. This is gonna be an Aphrodite run. Oh, no. Actually, no. This is good. I have the bonus damage to... Yeah, there we go. Whew, okay. That bonus damage to armor really helps. Trapped in a crystal thing. Alright. Ooh, that's pretty good. Your weak effects have a longer duration. Yeah, 70% damage to attack. Or death blast damage. Wait. Oh, Better AoE or better, yeah, let's get this. Oh no, you. Oh no! Ah! There's too many of them! Oh, okay. Oh no, okay, there's one more.
The curse of chaos has been lifted.
Yay, okay. Full health. And now I deal more backstab damage.
Bad time to be a little short of coin.
Ah, darn, that would be nice. Well. Yeah, more treasure.
Sure.
And that's fine. Alright. Full health. I did not, Alice. Don't lie. Ah! What's dealing damage to me? You!
What if it was purple?
What if it was purple? What if I was purple? What if I? Actually, where is it? I think. Yeah, it's this one. It's been a while since I've been purple. Howdy. Do I have... Okay, this doesn't have as many, special... Ooh, nope. I need to update this model. It's a little old. Okay, is that... Ooh, I'm way in the corner. Hope you're having a good day, Alice. Good evening. And... There I go. Nice. I'm playing Hades. Oh, shit. I forgot I'm not... I'm still fighting. Alright, anything special over here? Maybe some ceramic sandwiches. Oh no, I've had this one for a while, fireplace. Actually, one of like my first things I did, I just made a purple self. You know what, Alice? That's a good idea. That's a good idea. I hadn't thought about that. But this works, so... I don't have money, so let's do this. What I should do is just make it,
delicious.
An expression. Oh, I'm about to fight her again, aren't I? Crap, I should have got this special. That's just fine. Yes, this. Dang, that got some reach on it. Oh, yeah, I should look into that. I don't know. Oh, darn, so I have beat her. Right, of course I beat her with the gloves already.
Nice to meet you.
Wait. I remind you of Teletubby? Is it because of the antenna? Wait, what the hell? Who is this? I wasn't paying attention. Who is this? I like Meg better.
Hey, you must be one of Meg's sisters. Nice to finally meet you. My name is Zagreus. Not murderer. Definitely not.
Murderer. Oh. Alright.
Look, I've done some things that maybe aren't great, but... sure I haven't murdered anyone.
Yeah, everyone here is already dead. So, not murder.
Murderer!
Okay. Is Meg dead? Oh, hello. Oh, she has gone wild. Ooh, hello. Okay. The weakness really does help. Whoa, whoa. Oh! What the heck happened? What happened? Oh shit, okay. She's not dealing too much damage though, so... not too bad. Okay, that's a lot of damage now. Oh, what is happening now? Oh, now it's very tinier. Ah, yeah. This is hard. No. Oh. Murderer. Well, thank you for the headband. I need that. Let me just get out of this blood pool real quick.
Miss Meg.
Same here. I also miss Meg. All right, where is my head pat? Come here. Wait, two head pats. Oh, sorry, Alice. Let me refund one of those head pats for you. Or do you prefer I put two head pats on myself? Go and get one going. Ooh, come here, you. Come here. There it is. Yes. Nice. So would you like a second head pat? Okay. Oops. Let's get a second one. And we'll put it right. Let's flip it. Yes. Nope, not me. And then I think... yes. There we go. Perfect. I'm all head patted out. All the head pats. All mine. All my head pats. Wait. Yeah. All right.
What? If you got killed by Tisiphone the Fury, why then it must mean you've been accused of murder. A most heinous crime, as I'm to understand. Well, I hope you clear your name. Or whatever those mortals do about that stuff.
Okay. Oh my, this is,
cheers.
The plot thickens. Ooh. Hey.
You called upon your humble court musician, as I understand, Lord Hades, sir. Referring to myself, of course.
Well, Orpheus, if you're quite finished with your little stint within the depths of Tartarus, I'd like to ask again. Play us a song already. Or else next time I'll not be quite so charitable with your punishment.
Oh, that. I must apologize again, Lord Hades, sir, for I'm afraid that I've no wish to sing as yet, in spite of your persuasiveness, even. And that, is my final word upon the subject, at this time.
Well, they got their convictions.
Why then, I'll go ahead and wait. I've all the patience in the world.
Sure he does. We all know he's passive-aggressive.
He's in trouble.
So Orpheus is a he, okay. Got it. Hey!
What I got out there, Achilles, sir? A vintage bottle of ambrosia plucked straight from Elysium. I hear this stuff is very good, but can't even open it. I've no idea what to do with it right now.
Ooh.
The drink of the gods. I hear it's good, all right. But only for recipients with whom you're close. Perhaps hang on to it until it's ripe for use? Somebody would be grateful, I am sure. Or it could fetch you something from the wretched broker over there.
Mm-hmm.
Sell it or keep it, huh?
Okay. I don't really have anyone. I think it's for, like, basically the romance option after you give enough people the regular gifts. I don't really have anyone that high. Oh, hey, look at this. Someone new.
Contractor up in lights.
Ah, look at him. I need to figure out how to fish. I'm gonna do that after I talk to everyone.
Gift.
There must be some mistake. Hi, Prince. You're giving this to me?
Yeah.
I want you to know we all appreciate you, Dusa. Don't work yourself too hard on my account, okay?
Yeah.
Have to tell you, Dusa, your job seems really stressful here. It's a big house. You have to tend to the entire thing.
Oh, well, most of it isn't so bad at all. But ever since Cerberus tore up the lounge, I guess it's been a little hectic getting everything back to normal like before.
I'm not sure it was ever normal around here, but I'm sorry I created work for you. Cerberus tore the place apart because of me. Though maybe I can help you patch things up.
Don't say that, Prince. Cerberus knows better. Besides, you have your job to do, don't you? And I have mine. And I will do my very best at it. Just wait and see.
Issa is cute.
And she's off.
Alright. Let's see here. I think maybe I will trade.
What's new?
Yeah, let's get some darkness. Yeah, let's get some darkness.
Here's the fee.
And then let's continue talking to everyone. Have I talked to everyone yet? Oh, of course I gotta talk to Cerberus.
The watchdog Cerberus observes the prince.
And it's bedtime.
Lately, haven't you, boy?
I was worried I wouldn't be able to pet Cerberus again after, like, he was gone for a bit, but now he's back, so I'm happy. Nix!
I have to ask you something, Nix. What is this debt you owe my father anyway? Forgive my eavesdropping, it's just I heard the two of you discussing things and it came up.
I was here long before your father. The responsibility to govern fell to me. Yet, I could not manage on my own. I shape the darkness, ensure the integrity of the domain. I am less prone to census-taking and administering rules. I receded from such responsibilities.
Interesting.
It was too much even for you. So, when Father arrived, you welcomed him? He helped?
I was quite skeptical of him at first. I thought his presence merely a cruel trick of fate. But he worked diligently from the start. Soon there was order where once there was none. I fashioned this house for him, and I maintain it still. We remain in partnership, in interdependency.
He's never taken advantage of you, of your generosity?
No, child. He has not. He can be short with me, as you have seen. But that is the extent of it. We have found ways to reconcile disagreements. Though your relationship with him, it is more complicated than my own, I fear.
I'm sure we can reconcile our disagreements all the same.
Mm-hmm. World building. Interesting. Interesting. Alright, I think I talked to everyone. Oh, right. I was accused of murder or something. I forgot. Wonder what that's about. I need to figure out how to fish. Another headbat. Alright, you asked for it. Let's see. Let's get this. Here. And let me make myself a little bigger. I can make this smaller. And we'll put a little one on my nose. There we go. There we go. I have a good spot. Head bat. Because I am just all head, so it counts. Alright, I now have, let's see, 4 keys. And I could get 7 more to unlock this. Which I think I will do. Oh, maybe I go fishing over here. That's right, let me check. Let me check over here.
Don't nope. Think I'm welcome in there.
Stay out of there. Locked for a reason, lad.
It's locked.
It's locked. Okay. Wait, is that a fourth head pat? That is indeed a fourth head pat. Alright, let's go. Yes. Okay, tilt it like this. Make it a little smaller. A little smaller. There we go. I have now the head pat golem. Did I not put any limits on those head pats?
Something's added to the fated list.
Oh, okay. Lots of stuff. Ooh, I'm almost done with this. I just need to meet two more people. There is a cooldown. Oh, okay. Let's see, almost done with that one. Need some work. Need some work. Yeah, those need some work. Okay. Oh, right. I forgot. I left over this way to get more keys. Okay.
What's in stock?
Let's just grab 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that should be... He's doing administration. Oh, what's this?
Too pricey for me.
Oh, okay, this is such a new thing. Contractor's decks. Yeah, Contractor's Desk Deluxe. You think I needed seven? Seven head pats? Alright, it'll get there eventually. Wait, was that another one? No, okay, yeah. Still at four. Oh, seven keys. No, I needed six, because I just need ten. And I had four. But I could have bought seven. Alright, there's the other head bat. Alright, now where am I going to put this one? Wait, no, it's the wrong one. I need this. Flip it. And... turn it like this. And... yeah! Right under the chin. Alright, let's unlock this, see what we get. Deep pockets. Start each escape attempt from the House of Hades with some wealth, 10 per rank. Okay, that's interesting. Or Golden Touch. Gain wealth from your clear. When you clear an underworld region, 5% of your current. Wait. Okay, so I get like 5% per rank of the current money I have every time I beat like one of those bosses and go up a level. Oh, on the bolt and the little tip, I could do that. Let me... oop, not that. Actually, can I? Might as well just add one, because I know you're going to do it anyway. Alright, let's do this. Actually, no, let's flip it. Flip the image, there we go. Make myself just a little... oop, no, no. Back there. Back on my chin. Right there. Make myself a little bigger. Put it... yeah, there we go. Alright, I'm all set. I have six.
I can get stronger.
Now, thick skin. Raise your life total by +5 per rank or high confidence. Deal bonus damage. I forgot I put it there. Bear skeletons. Alright, so I have bonus damage when I'm 80% and above. Okay. Alright. We're gonna do this. Bam. Stubborn Defiance. So we get one per chamber, which is really good. Oh, I should. That's a good idea. Let me write that down. I need to write down a few of these things here. Where did I put my pen? I had a pen. Did I lose my pen? Did I leave my pen? Well, here's a pen. I can use that. Alright, let me write down filters and holiday spooky skeleton redeem. So I know Kunyasha, he has like a thing where he's using like the Live2D API where it'll change his color with a redeem. I gotta figure that out. Alright, purple filter and then holiday spooky skelly redeem. Nice. Ask Wiggly? I will ask Wiggly. Ooh, that sounds cool. Alright. Ooh, and I still have 200 to work with, so let's go with definitely this. Plus 10 health. And deep pockets, I think. Yeah, there we go.
All set.
Oh, what's the next rank? 20 keys. Oof. All right.
Hey, pal.
Hey, Skelly.
Say, Skelly, don't suppose you'd care to tell me how the infamous twin fists of Malfon came to be right here in this very courtyard, would you?
Nope. Not any of my business, pal, which is to say I didn't see a thing. And even if I did, it isn't what I'm paid to do. Don't you have someone in your fancy house there paid to keep watch over stuff like that? Ask them.
Who pays him, even?
Maybe I will.
Okay. Spear time. Or gun. I like spear. It's been a while since I've done spear.
And I
don't think I have a kill with that yet. Alright, this is just special damage, just bonus. 10%. And no problem, Fireplace. Thanks for sticking around. Almost time for another quick... I think I'll take a quick break after I do this. Before I start my next run. Let's see. What does this do? This sounds fun. Yeah, let's take a look at this. What does this one do? Ah.
Grant me the aspect of Achilles himself.
Ooh. Yes.
Good to go.
Ooh.
Never been stabbed quite like that.
Interesting. Anything new here?
That's a new one.
All right. The next boon you find will be from Zeus. His blessings have 10% chance to be rare or better. This actually might be a good thing to have at the beginning. Go ahead and get a rare boon from Zeus. And then switch to Harpy Feather Duster later. I think I will do that.
Go with that one.
Okay. I will take a quick AFK break and stretch my legs. Hope you stretch your legs too. And then I'll also try and figure out how to fish while I'm AFK too. So I'll be back in a few minutes. So catch you later. Okay, okay, okay. I am back. I am back. Yep. There we go. I was worried the, I'm back with some snacks. And some green tea. I got some Cheez-Its. Some... What is this? Jalapeno and Cheddar Jack Cheez-Its. Just snack on. Wait. Ah. Okay. Hand chit. Yes, that is me now. I'm just a hand slime. All right. I think I am ready to start the next run. The goal on this one, I think, is probably to get more darkness and keys, I think. And figure out how to fish.
Okay.
Hello, Zeus.
Admittedly, he got the short end of the stick, whereas Poseidon and myself, why, we've been doing rather well indeed.
Yep, I know that story. Ooh. Thunderdash. And it's epic. Yeah, always good to have a nice dash attack. That's a good thing. Light of the heavens. Ooh. Fun. All right. I have a spear now, not a gun.
Shoot.
Wait, what? Shoot? Oh, perfect. Let's do that.
Might as well.
Might as well. It's a beginning run. Alright. Alright, I don't have the feather duster. Wait, gold. Slothful lunge. 47% move speed, and then increased dash attack, dash strike. Maimed favor. Oh wow, that sounds awful. But a pretty good boon. Every time you cast, you get hit for minus 5. And then more. Yeah, let's do that. I can just... Let's get a key. I just have to, like, not use the cast, which is pretty easy for me, because I forget. But now that I say that, it makes me want to do it. Easy. Darkness, my old friend. I don't have a gift right now, so let's grab one of these.
Do not mess with me right now.
I just like one-shot these guys. Oh, okay. Just you? Oh, crap. Then I immediately cast again. Yeah, smart. Ah, there you are. Easy peasy. Ooh, Zeus or... Ooh. I like this. You can change how your weapon works. Ah! Stop doing damage to me. Ah, no, I did it again. I'm gonna kill myself from using cast. I just know it. There, okay. Well, yeah, already almost dead. I did use the chaos thing. Ripperoni. Oh yeah, I can't cry in this model. Damn it. Alright, your attack strikes 3 times in a spread. I've done that before. Your hold attack to strike rapidly, but you cannot spin attack. Charging your spin attack makes you sturdy and pulse 40 damage. Ooh! Sounds fun.
They'll fear me with this spear.
That's cool. I like that. Alright. Key time. And I died. I'm dead. Okay, now I can cast again. And I have bonus back strike damage. And I get my Death's Defiance back because I have the new one where it resets every chamber. Oh no. Crap. Oh. I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die again. Die, die, die. No, 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 no. Actually, maybe I should have died, and then I'd actually have more health.
Zach, man, you look positively knackered. You be sure and take it easy if you can out there, all right?
I love Dionysus. Yeah, not the best enemy to fight in isometric. He's a little difficult. Ooh, another epic. No, Drunken Strike for attacks. My special inflicts Hangover, which is okay. Oh, a call. I haven't had a call in a while. Alright. Uses one stock. Gold Gauge. Okay. For 4 seconds, victims keep taking damage. Just 17 every 0.5 seconds. That's pretty okay. It's kind of difficulty to call, so we'll do that. Hey, I'm listening. Alright. Well, time to go. The next one. I feel like I'm gonna die. One of you is still alive. Actually, go ahead and hit me. Thank you. Because I'm going to get my health back after I kill you. Or I'll get my res thing. Anything else? Man, I really did depend on those, like, sandwiches a lot. Oh yeah, look at that. Aye. Thank you. Thank you for dying for me. Except I guess they don't actually die because They're all already dead. Centaur heart. Yeah, just centaur heart. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh. Ah. Come here, you. Oh! There you are. Little punk throwing bombs. So yeah, go ahead and hit me. So I can heal!
Good for the health.
And now I heal for more when I die too. Alright, darkness or... I have a lot of money, yeah. Let me see if there's any other pots that got money around here. Give me that money. Nope. Ooh, I like that. It's a nice touch. Oh. Honk! Hey, welcome, raiders. I am not normally... Raid Train! Welcome, thank you for the follow, Dusk Boom Spell. Honk honk. Honk honk. I am not normally a purple hand golem. This is all Alice's fault. Thank you, Skullegion. I am a ball of electricity? Yes. Okay, let me give you a shout out. What am I even doing? Let me make sure I did this right. That should work. Oh wait, no. I forgot the shout out part. I'm silly. Delicious blueberry syrup? Yes. Hey Grab, how are you doing? See what Garden Story. Oh yeah, that game you've been playing for a while. I remember that one. Okay, wait, two more headpats already? Oh, yes, you're right. I did miss the headpats. Alright, let me get two more. Let's see, I think there's room. Let me just tilt my head a little. Put it right there. Get another one. Headpat. Flip that. And we're gonna make this one extra tiny. Oop. And we're gonna put it right there. So, how are y'all doing? I am an electric ditto. Basically, I can transform. And right now I'm transformed into purple me, which is not much of a transformation, but I turned into a toaster pumpkin. Oh, what side? Thank you for giving a head. Not head pat. Head pat's on the brain. Thank you for giving a gift sub to Honk. I appreciate it. yeah. Purple hand slime. Yep. So, besides being head pat, I have been playing marginally. Hades! Having a good time of it. So I hope your stream was also going well. Okay, I do need money. What can I afford here? Yeah, headpat's on the brain, literally. There's another headpat. It's inside me. Alright, I have an idea. Here, let me do this. Two more headpats? Alright, let me count how many headpats I got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then two more, that's 10. Let me switch back to my normal model real quick. Nope, yeah, this one. My normal model. And let me just... I'm gonna do this like so. Alright, we're gonna have that one here. Then we're gonna get another one. We're gonna go around in a circle. It'll be a circle head pat. Nope, not you. I want you. Alright, it's 3. That's 4. Actually, let me make myself the right size so I can just... Yeah, there we go. There we go. The 6, I think. No, this is 5. Halfway there. This is 6. Anyone say? Okay. Get the slime, get the core slimy. Head pentagram. This is why I limit redeems. Yeah, I forgot I thought I limited this, but maybe not. Because you are a coward. No, Hog's not a coward. Besides, limiting the salty licorice, I think, was a smart idea. Do-do-do-do-do. This is 7. And this is 8. And this is kind of like a Ouroboros of headpats. So after I complete this headpat Ouroboros, there shall be no more headpat redeems. I will not count them. This counts as headpats from everyone, alright? Let's go. Alright. I think... There we go. I have completed the headpat Ouroboros. Now let's get me... Oh, no, in the right position, so I can continue playing the game. Oh, crap. Oh, man, it's lagging. Oh, boy. There we go. Yeah, cowardice has its place. Oh, that one's broken. No, come here, you. No. 2 of them are broken. Wait. There we go. Yes. I have become too powerful. The headpats, it's the one ring, but the headpats from y'all. It gives me power. Okay, what did I miss while I was doing this? Headpant again, this is why I limit redeems. Live, local slime crashes his streaming avatar from adding too many headpats. Ridiculous. Skellegion, why are you so ruthless? Chaos is fun. Fucked up how that's 1 E away from cow or dice. I guess it is. I guess cow or dice? Yes, it's the patic electricity. Peanut butter. Think about it. Fucked up. Yeah, I know, right? Makes you thinking. Alright. Now, we can talk to our good friend, Charon. He was saying, hey. That's a lot for him. I appreciate it. He said hello last time. Alright, I can afford... Not everything. I can afford these 2. And forgo healing, which I think I'm actually okay with. Yes, Skellegion would never limit any redeem. Never. Alice revels in the chaos, yes. So how was Garden Story, by the way, Honk? I don't know if you meant, said or not how that went. Are you in the end game yet? Alright, what do I have boon-wise that I can improve? I mean, these are already pretty good. Let's see what we get from this. Because I know I'm getting this from... Who is this? Oh, this is Athena. Okay. I'm so weird for a metric tongue of candy. Oh, boy. Leftover Halloween candy? Is it Halloween candy? I have, like 20 pieces of candy corn, a Tootsie Roll, and some Starburst left. That's all I have left from Halloween. Your new model literally doesn't have a breathing parameter, but Skellegion, you don't breathe. You're a skeleton, so... Right, that should make sense. I mean, it's your human form, but you're still dead, aren't you? Goofy hates Halloween. You hate Halloween, Goofy? Right, by the way, Honk, I've been meaning to ask. Do I call you Honk or do I call you Goofy? Because, like, I saw on your card, I wasn't sure if Goofy was like a title, like you're calling yourself Goofy, or if Goofy's your name. Okay, I like Goofy. Goofy's fun. I will call you Goofy from now on. No, candy tasting gourmand review live on- Oh, that sounds fun. Let's see, now what do we have here? Attack is stronger, can deflect. Pretty good. Special is longer. Yeah, now we're gonna go with this. Divine Strike.
The Shield of Light.
And then... Yeah, let's boost this. Right? Or Divine Call. Divine Call would be good. Now, Bog Standard. Oh, and look, more money. What side are you on?
Numbskulls.
Oh crap, I'm not paying attention. Oh gosh, this is a lot. What side are you? You can't do that right when I enter a new room. Ah! I want to thank you properly and say, okay. Thank you, what's that on, for the, what is it, 4 tier 1 gift subs. I appreciate it to Retta, Gothic Crow, Dog the Fox, and Sparrow. Yay! Thank you. Actually, I think a sudden sub bomb. A surprise. Yes. I think that gives me enough to unlock my second emote slot now. So yay! Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Because I was at 10 sub points, and then you had a gift sub earlier, and then 4 more. That brings me to 15, which I think is exactly enough. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I can't wait to, you know, my emotes aren't that great, but I like them, and I want to, you know, have more stuff for people who do sub, and I really appreciate it. Thank you. All right, let's get a pomegranate. Oh, right. I should have gotten a Charon. I'm stupid. I'm gonna need this if I'm gonna beat her. Oh boy, okay. Well, let's see how it goes. Yes, what side are you on is super sweet.
Hi there.
Yeah, oh. She's new. And eventually you can have them follow. Oh, yeah. I'm not sure how the follower emote thing works. Is it, like, after you get in a certain amount of followers? Or, like, the unlock after, like, your sub emotes unlock? I'm not sure. But that would also be cool.
You must be one of Megara's lovely sisters. I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
I do have better exactly? TTV emotes, too. They aren't public yet. Okay, because I know some people have them. Like, Yoni has them. A couple other people have them. Beta. Right, that makes sense. But I think all my emotes are also on better TTV on this channel right now, too. So you can use them with that, too. If you're not subbed. On this channel only, though. Ooh, no, not allowed. What? Alright, one of Megara's lovely sisters. And what's her name?
So sick of, you know, doing my regular job uninterrupted. Not having to clean up Meg's messes.
Ah, okay.
I get the feeling we're starting off on the wrong foot.
Ooh, I see a gold pot. I need to open that. Except fate, what side? I've been double countered, crab. You should have the emote panel. Yes, I do have that. I'll check it after stream, though. Crab will get his revenge.
Anyway, I always wanted to kill a god. You'll have to do.
I like her green wing. It looks cool. Ooh. Okay. Oh, okay, that's a lot of damage already. Please leave me alone. Ooh. Oh, crap, there's traps. Okay. I think. Whoa. Rage? What does that even mean? Oh yeah, I have a call. How do I do that? No, no, no. Okay, I think I got her. No, no, never mind. I have 2 health. Call. How do I call? Whew. Okay, I'm dead. Is it F? I thought it was C. I don't use it enough. I do love Corino's emotes too. They're cute. Alright, I was not ready for that. I have to say. Same here, I was getting used to Meg.
I'm up. Oh wow, Electo's got it out for you? Normally she doesn't kill anyone, she likes keeping them alive. For quite a while, really.
Oh.
Doesn't kill them off. I guess she really doesn't like you, huh?
Interesting.
I guess so.
Alright, let's see what else is going around. Along here.
You have been keeping our contractor rather busy, I must say. Commissioning these frivolous projects around the house with the wealth you wrest from my domain. What are you hoping to achieve?
Oh, you know, just giving back to the community. Figure if I'm to keep getting dragged back here, it might as well be somewhat livable.
Exactly.
Livable. When last I checked, making the underworld livable was not among our top priorities. Just remember, in your brazenness, whose house this is.
It's Nick's house. She made it.
Well aware, thanks.
Considering Electo had a perma enrage, she really, really didn't like Zack. Yeah, I'm getting that. Cerberus, yeah, good boy. This time. What? Not be bothered.
Have more pets for the greatest boy.
But I can give him pets. Hey, Hades, he loves the Cerberus too. He just doesn't know it. Or he's just not good at showing it. Alright, that was good. Cerberus is a good boy. One more pet.
Who's the best three-headed?
So a three heads, three pets, you know? Which is technically 9 pets, because there's 3 heads, so 3 times 3 is 9. Quick math. Yusa, what are you doing over here?
Prince, your father, I think he's pretty steamed right now about something, so maybe you could stay away from him, or I could tell him you're not here.
I already talked to him.
That's quite all right, Yusa. I'm not afraid of him, and neither should you be. You're the best help he's ever found.
True.
Just doing my job here, Prince.
So cute. Alright, let's see. Nope. Please. Still locked.
Meddling back there.
Oh, hey.
You're much too modest, Lord Achilles, for someone with such a number of heroic deeds and glorious decapitations to his name. You ought to be more like ever boastful Zagreus and talk it up some more.
Oh, fear not, Orpheus. I was quite boastful in my day. And would you look at where it got me? Besides, I've not the imagination to come up with tales as tall as those of our Prince Zagreus.
What can I say? I try.
And still locked.
Turn yourself around.
Just look at him. Do you really think he has what it takes? Cause of death, wolves. Ah. Tried to fight a wolf, eh? That happened to me in Valheim. It sucked up that you have to stab the dog multiple times to escape. No, you don't. Don't lie to me, Skellegion. I know already. I know you don't have to stab Cerberus at all. He just lets you pass.
House contractor, you did it.
Good old house contractor. Right, any special deals?
What's in stock?
Okay, key. I have 2 keys. Nectar, diamond. Oh, well. Ambrosia. Titan blood. And, ooh, could get a lot of gemstones.
You have returned.
Yes, I have.
I sense the growing darkness in you, child. I am so very proud of you. You always have been capable, yet now you seem to radiate with newfound power.
Power.
I'm getting somewhere, I guess.
I am super powerful. Oh, wrong button. Super powerful. Alright. Let's see what kind of buffs we got here today.
Darkness is power.
I only have 11 darkness. Okay, I didn't get much darkness done. Or like that time. Wait. Oh, right, I was pressing the wrong button. Skelly! Oh,
thanks again for that nectar bottle from before. Stuff just goes right through me like you won't believe. Though I hope you're not going around giving that stuff away to every bozo you know.
No, I'm not giving it to my dad, that's for sure.
What, Skelly? You worry something bad is going to happen if I express a bit of generosity from time to time through our somewhat illicit gift-giving custom around here?
Illicit. Hey, Skelly, it's you.
No, I'm worried you'll be wasting your time. If you give that stuff away, don't expect to get anything back. Well, not after the first time, anyway. Usually. I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
Maybe I just want to show thanks to my friends for its own sake.
Yeah, Skelly, come on.
Sure.
In fact, I'm going to give you a gift right now, Skelly. What do you think of that?
Oh, you being serious here, pal? You brought that all this way for little old me? That's real nice of you.
You're not so bad yourself, mate. Thanks for always being here for me to savagely attack without a second thought.
He's awfully considerate. See, I disapprove of his reckless advice, and I'm uncertain as to who he was in life. To be so self-assured in death, I'm uncertain why he is even here. It's quite odd the master does not seem to know of him at all. Yeah. Yes. The gun
ready, Exegriff.
Is amazing. I had a lot of fun with the gun. Let's see. Fist. I want to see what a different weapon... Let's see, try shield. Or I get extra darkness. Now let's try shield. Full explosions build. Yeah, I had fun with it.
Aegis.
The furthest I got was with the fist. And some, like, a lot of luck. I like that the, your special throws multiple shields. Alright, that thing. That could be fun. Don't wanna... Yeah, let's grab the shield, and we're gonna unlock this.
Grant me the aspect of chaos.
Ooh, it's got an eye on it. Fancy. Look at that.
Yeah, boyo.
Wait. That's only one shield.
Get the feeling I'm being watched.
What? Oh, after your bull rush, right. Wait. Okay, yeah, now I see it. I think. Yeah, okay. I see it now.
My keepsakes.
Let's see. Still haven't figured out fishing. Yeah, we'll go fist. Let's go fist. Get the bonus. Get that bonus, darkness. Now let's be on our way. Oh, I actually kind of didn't want Zeus. I should have changed. Whatever. It's fine.
Nephew, I have somewhat of a favor I must ask. You tell your father, if you so happen to run into him again, that his brother Zeus forgives him and would like to reconnect and welcome him into the family again. You tell him for me,
okay. Ooh. Your special causes lightning bolts to strike nearby foes. That's pretty good. Yeah, we'll go with that.
Thunder and lightning.
I do like that. Chaos kind of screwed me last time, so no. I love this special that just pulls people to you. It is very fun. Alright, money time. See, look at that. Can't escape me.
Could use the rod of fishing there.
Oh, rod of fishing, perfect. I can finally use it. I'm rich. Alright, let's see. Fish.
Let's fish.
Let's fish. Ooh.
Ooh.
A hellfish? What's that do? Hellfish. From the looks of them, they must have once been stowaways on the outer hull of Charon's boat, affixing themselves just below the waterline, securing passage from the surface down into the depths via the river Styx. Okay, I guess I only get one thing. But at least I know how it works. I do need more keys. But I also need more darkness.
Stand aside.
It's got a long reach on it. Nope, not that far. That far, though. Is this bullying? Am I bullying these guys? Hey, come here. Hey, get over here. Get over here. Get over here.
Thank you.
Ooh. Money pot. Money pot. Anything else? Nope. Okay, cool. Let's go. Onward to the next one. Oh, right, I was saying in Valheim, I also got killed by wolves. It was a while ago, but it was the first time I found a mountain, and I was like, oh, this is really cool. And I just figured out how to make the frost resistance potion, so I was like, you know what, this should work. Ah! If I have frost resistance potion, I should be, you know, able to go here. And then two wolves just absolutely murdered me. Ooh. Colossal Knuckle. While using your attacker special, you are sturdy. Which is, I take 30% less damage. Nice. Yeah, I like the hammer.
All tuned up.
The one where you get 2% of your health every time you get a kill with your special. That's how I got to like nearly the end of the game, just abusing that and centaur hearts. And a really good special buffs. I got real lucky. Go for the quest or go for something else? Yeah. Key? I don't have that much money, so let's get keys. Well, that was easy. Ooh, two keys. Nice, nice, nice. So I assumed you've played this before. Duskboom spell. Hey, no escaping from me. Another centaur heart or Zeus. So, I assume I get better rewards for this, so sure. I can handle these guys. Oh yeah, I'm dealing plenty of damage. Look at that. Ah! Easy, easy. I've played and almost completed a run of Hades. Had to stop due to movement. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, like a lot more to look forward to then, I suppose. Or still more to look forward to, I mean. Alright, Thunder Dash is good. Jolt, this is pretty good. Oh, but I haven't gotten this before. What's this? Your lightning bolt effects deal damage in a larger area. Oh! Yes, yes, this is perfect. Look at this. Much bigger lightning, I think. I guess. And more darkness, let's go. Sure, sure. 45 seconds, easy. You, no, I want you. Yeah, you. I want you, ah! I keep running into traps. Oh crap, oh crap. Maybe pulling people to me isn't always the best choice with these guys. Alright, just 10 more seconds, easy. Whee! Alright. More darkness. Darkness, my old friend. Do 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 do. Oh, okay, sweet. See any? Let's heal first, I suppose.
There we go.
Let's see. I don't see any other golden pots in here. Alright, we have Pomegranate, or, what's her name? It's actually been a while. Let's see, boons, I have her, this, and this. It would be nice to actually improve this, so let's do that. Nope, you can't run away from me. Ah! I just need something that I can use to deal with armor, and I'll be set.
Good enough to eat.
Yes. There we go. Ooh, more nectar. Or more gems. I gave away my last one, so let's go with this. Ah! You! I see you!
Excellent.
No pottery is safe in my domain. perfect, Charon. I have so much money. Oh yeah, this is probably before the fight. Ooh. I think this means it's like heroic or like special. I can buy both of these.
Professional associate, I mean. Must be some sort of clerical mistake.
Among the wares of my professional associate. Interesting. Okay, no, I guess just what his color is. Interesting. These look different, though. Plus 10% attack speed. Side hustle. Each time you enter a chamber, you gain some wealth. Ooh, quick recovery. After taking damage, quickly dash to recover some of... Ooh. Hell yeah. Moving right along. Get some healing. Can I fish over here? No. Yeah, sure. Oh, okay. I'm glad I have enough health because, or enough money, because I did not mean to buy that. Alright, I would have bought it eventually, but I meant to click the second one. This one. Alright, your attacks inflict weak, which is nice. Your dash, this is better. Charm, ooh. Victims fight for you with greater strength and speed. Okay. Oh, it is F, okay. Interesting, but I think I'll take this to get that weak debuff, which will be very handy. Oh, nope. Let's talk to Charon. How you doing? Good talk. Alright, let's attempt this.
Oh, good.
Oh, it's her again. No murder. Ah! No, I don't like her. I think I'm built for AoE and not- Ooh, she stunned me. What the hell? Oh, where are you? Oh no, okay. Ah! Ah! Whew. Alright, I think I got it this time. Nope, maybe not. I keep missing. I'm at one health. All right, I got it. I missed again. Darn it. Really need that buff to damage. Okay, I got it. Hello, someone did something, but I cannot look at the moment. Oh shit, okay. I got it. Ooh. The Mechanic Cat, hello. Thank you for the follow. Nice to see you here. I just beat the murder girl. And finally, I can switch to the Feather Duster again. Where do I think I'm going? Exactly where.
Hey, it's my keepsakes.
All right, Feather Duster. I am More at ease. Okay. Definitely keeping all of that. Oh, I have 1 gold. When did that happen? Oh, right, because I just bought everything at Charon. Okay. On to the next.
That's enough Tartarus.
Level. Ooh, Charon. Risky, risky, risky. Or not Charon, Chaos. I need gold. I would like gold. Hey, no, come here. Hey, what? I didn't pull him. There you are. Got him. Did I get him? Nope. There we go. Oh crap. Oh no! I like ran into that. Ah. Oh, what the heck? Hate the lava. Ooh, what does this give me? 25 gems. I think I'm for that. Yes. Very. Stop that. Is this guy summoning more? Where are they coming from? No, stop that. Whew, okay.
That's that.
10. Not great, but better than nothing. Alright, I can kit pots or health again. Yes, give me health. Give me them sandwiches. There we go. I think that's it. Nice singing, lady. Let's go.
She's always singing.
Sweet.
Make yourself at home.
From within a humble residence in Asphodel reverberates the golden sounding voice of Lorne Eurydice, who once attempted to escape the underworld. And failed utterly, much like Prince Zacharias.
Oh, interesting.
You watch yourself, old man.
Oh, I can give her a gift. Sweet.
Eurydice, thank you for making me feel welcome in your pleasant home. Can't say the same for most places I've been lately. I have a small gift I wanted you to have.
Her home is very cozy compared to the, you know, like, hellscape we're in.
Oh, that's awful sweet of you, your royal majesty. Bringing me fresh ingredients like this.
Bringing me fresh ingredients.
Here's something for you too. Help keep you safe out there.
Yay!
Thanks so much.
Ooh, pretty acorn. I just want to listen to her sing. I'm definitely, after this stream, gonna be listening to, like, the music of this OST and her.
How's it going lately, hun? You eating well and everything?
Alright, Refreshing Nectar. The next 3 boons you find have upgraded rarity. I think... Do I even have 4 boons? I think I'll just go with this. Yeah.
You got it.
Sweet.
Really hit the spot.
I don't know exactly what the heroic does, but I'm cool with it. Or like what the improved rarity does, I think just, you know, better in some way.
Bye.
Take care.
Bye bye. Alright, come on, Dionysus. Where is everyone? There you are. Oh, okay. Ah! These guys stunned me. I don't like it. These guys. No, don't freeze me. Stop that. Ooh, food. Ooh. There we go.
So, Zag, you met my dad by now, your Uncle Zeus. He's cool and loves a feasting. Just be sure to keep him in your thoughts, okay?
Okay. Attacks inflict hangover. Ride the call. Ooh. Take 10% less damage at 40% or lower. That might be good, I think. 4 seconds. That's just like 20 extra damage. 40? Yeah, it's 40 extra damage. For attack, so which I don't really use, so let's just get this.
How about another?
Basically just increases my health pool by a pretty decent amount. Sandwiches. Looking around for sandwiches. Alright, Zeus. Or Charon, I don't have that much gold, so Zeus it is.
Let's get out of here.
Ba-ba-da-da-da. Oh, this is one of those.
Somebody lose a spine out there.
Oh no, I can't leave. Let's break these. Get these out of the way.
Ready for me.
Oh, okay. Alright, not bad. I can handle these. Oh, what the hell is that? Positive outlook.
Stay dead.
Oh, I think that's the buff I get for shit.
Good. Come on in.
Ah, no, stop that. I missed. Actually, I should probably let him hit me once. There. Get my health back. And okay, that's not everything. Darn it. I thought that was everything. Okay, that was maybe a mistake. Die, please. Die. Holy shit, that was a mistake. I wanna kill that thing. Yeah, that was a mistake. Oh my gosh. I mean, it probably wouldn't have made too much difference. Basically, just 2 extra health. Unfortunate. Unfortunate. But I got kind of far.
Oh, you got blown up by a slam dancer. I could see it on your face. It also says it on my list. Got everybody's cause of death right here. Some real morbid stuff from time to time. So anyway, take care.
Good old Hypno, always so upbeat.
Thanks.
Gift fish to the head chef. Oh, cool. What are you laughing at?
Father, look. Lord Uncle Zeus, I've been in contact with
Oh, this is gonna turn out good.
He asked for me to tell you... he forgives you for whatever happened.
It's probably gonna be like, he forgives me? I should be the one forgiving him! That's what's gonna happen, I bet.
What?
Zeus forgives me. Zeus forgives me. How dare that blasted little brat. His beard may be luxurious, but he is a child as are you. Forgives me. Bah.
His beard may be luxurious. What? That got me. That got me. Oh my gosh.
What did you do? What happened between you?
I love that.
None of your business. Go on now and frolic with that lord uncle of yours, the both of them. And don't you ever speak of him to me again. You hear me?
By Zeus's luxurious beard. Rah.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. You look a little down. And so I was just wondering, would you perchance fancy a song right now?
A song? Okay, Argonauts sounds good.
How about Argonauts? Didn't you sail with them?
Oh, fancy that one, do you? Alas, I've not the heart to sing it anymore. Glad you like it, though.
Then why'd you ask? Alright, I want to give this fish.
The head chef is going to want this fish.
There you are. Fish. I got a fish for you.
Look at what I caught, chef.
Oh, okay, cool.
Done deal.
Easy way to get gems. Nice, nice. Any special bonuses?
What's new?
2 keys for 20 gems. I mean, that's basically this in reverse. And that wouldn't get me anything I need right now. Nix.
You must know something about why father broke off ties with the Olympians, don't you?
That is a question only your father can answer, child. I cannot tell you more than you already know.
Had to ask.
Oh, hey, you brought some fish. Could smell it all the way from down the hall. That's great. The head chef can take it off your hands. Should be right in the back of the lounge like always. Thanks for helping us out, Prince.
There she goes. Alright, I think we just talked to Achilles.
Waiting for me in the courtyard, Achilles. Exegriff. Never entirely believed it was real.
Oh, right, the Exegriff.
It's really us, lad. I wish it wasn't. Was such a thing available to my enemies during my fighting days, I surely would have come here even sooner. But I trust you have the training to use it well. May it serve you as it served the fire goddess Hestia. She hasn't needed it in a while.
A fire goddess, interesting. Yeah, if they had guns back in Achilles' time, it would have been a lot. You know, just Achilles with his spear and bow. And then the Trojans just pull out a Glock and...
I'll use it to the best of my ability, sir.
Alright, gotta pet Cerberus.
Cerberus is comfortably at rest, observing all.
Be good, boy.
Pet, pet, pet. Pet, 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 pet. Pet, pet, pet. Ed Pat Ouroboros. It's extended into the game. Alright. Anything new I can build?
Prices are a little steep there, I must say.
They are. See, right now they just contain 5, I think. So this would be nice. Each infernal trove. Oh, okay. I don't even care about that too much. So I guess I'll save up for that next. That'll be good. Ba-ba-ba. Let's see what we got. How much darkness did I get?
Night protect.
Ah. Here we go. Let's get some more health. Some more money. Oh, and that's it. Okay.
Nix's strength.
What am I at? 17 attempts. 2,565 foes slain. Skelly.
Gotta say, you're really getting somewhere, boy. Oh, I'm pretty impressed here. And they don't even pay me to do that. I'm just supposed to stand around.
Appreciate the vote of confidence, mate. Maybe you're right, and someday I'll get out of here. Hey, if I never come back, you won't just be stuck here forever, will you?
That's a good one. No, probably not. Wasn't anything in the old contract about that.
Ooh, sword. I like the eyeball. Alright, let's grab the sword. And what's the... what do we got here?
Stygius, you're revealing your past.
Aspect. Successful escapes. Interesting. What is heat? Alright. Oh, your special dislodges from the foe. Interesting. For 3 seconds after you special, your attacks may deal critical damage. Yeah, that sounds good. Let's try that.
Grant me the aspect of Nemesis.
Ooh. It looks cool, too.
Never felt your cat like that before.
Ooh, I'm sparkling. I'm sparkling. Look at that. Okay. How long have I been going? I'm going for 3 hours.
I'm coming back.
I think I might actually end it here. I've had my fun. Now I'll check this out later.
Looks interesting.
I'll just keep the feather duster for now. I really like it. Okay. Let's see. Let's see who is on that I can raid. How many people we got here still? 4? That's nice. I think, is Koki still doing the crap game with false ID? False ID is doing the KFC thing. Oh, here it is. Let's see who else is on. Fireplace? Oh, of course we gotta do Fireplace. I have not raided Fireplace before. And he is always here. And I haven't caught much of his streams, honestly. I've only been able to catch like one live, I think. Is this how you spell it? There it is. He's playing Unpacking. And it looks like he's watching Crab Game. Thanks for this. Yeah, I was about to say thanks for the stream back at you. What side? Thank you for being here, and thanks for the gift subs again. I really appreciate it. Yes, I have 15 subscriber points. That is just enough. Oh, it's so awesome. I can't wait to try that out. Okay, we're going to start the raid. And the raid message is Headpat Ouroboros. Yes, I actually thought of a raid message this time. And that'll be fun. So, have a good evening, and catch y'all later. Bye! Gonna raid. Just gonna raid now. Let's go.